I forgot the switch targeting down there. Happens to the best of us, honestly. So this guy's last. Oh my god, dude. Can't press buttons. Got them, oh man, I got them cold hands. So it needs to go to strong after this round here. Oh, tough game, man. Tough game. But that's why we do it, right? It's because it is a bit of a challenge. This throws off reload timing here. We might be in a bit of trouble come round 15. I don't know. This is different reload timing to what I'm used to. Don't know if we end up getting through everything. Worth a shot though. So yeah, after we're done with this map here, I believe... How many left have I got? Actually, sorry, I need to focus for these next few rounds here. I've got only a fair few, like, I've got mostly advanced and expert maps to go after this point. Good RNG, please favor me. Whew! Managed to pull off some highway robbery there. Sage up for a ninja discipline. Monkey clear everything. It's alright, I know. I know how to play the video game here, ghosts. There is a reason why I typically have a no backseating rule in my chat here. Hope so. Yeah, me too. You don't know how to play the video game, Mr. Streamer? Oh, all my knowledge! Everything that I've ever worked towards, it's all gone! Sweet Jesus! What have you done? What have you done? Can't see the tags, you're on mobile? That's alright. Honestly, I should probably just have it as a, you know, as an entrance sort of a thing to the chat there. But it is helpful to remind some of my older viewers there as well when they try to get a little bit handsy with it. Monkey knowledge has been reset. Oh my god, my IRL monkey knowledge has been reset. Give it back. Give it back. Mendoza! Bad here-ish. Calling it right now. We've got the god spot again. This looks about right. Now, all I need to do this time is put my wizard into a better spot, and then I won't die. It's the craziest thing I know. You sure could just play elite and get rewards for normal and elite. Yeah, I mean, it is kind of a doozy like that, but I understand why they gate it every single time. It's to prevent newer players from going straight into elite there and then just getting completely overwhelmed and being like, I don't want to play this game anymore. To be fair, like, I know a lot of players, especially when they're just getting into the game there, they try to play elite and then they just immediately just get Ninja Kiwi just backhands him at the back of the head, then like, what do you think you're doing? Back! Like, until you beat that boss on elite, though. I mean, I wish there was, like, some tracker to say that you've beaten a boss on elite before, so you don't need to be, you know, baby through normal again, but perhaps that's just me. Because realistically, I don't actually think if... So real talk here, if I had my way, I would probably not do normal runs. I'd probably just do elite, that's all. You struggle enough on normal? I mean, there you go. Time you get in such run down, you just memorize every monkey on every map? Pretty much every map. Like, sometimes it takes a little bit to relearn everything royal, like if I'm going for a different strat per se. But yeah, typically I've got just, I don't write any of this down here, it's just all up in here. If it seems crazy, it's probably because, yeah, I mean, it's pretty crazy. Still play both of the trophies? Yeah, that's fair. I mean, see, the thing is at this point, Royal, that I've probably played this game enough that it's just I've got such inherent game knowledge that I can make on-the-fly decisions as well that, you know, definitely help out quite a bit. I mean, I'm not gonna say that, like, I'm terribly smart so much so that I cannot have to think about everything and I just know what to do all the time, because, you know, it's just the case. Alright, did I get the god spot? Brilliant! Seems like I'm getting this kind of consistently. There aren't too many plans for chimps and bosses. No, but actually there is, because I've started to experiment with a fair few on chimps here in terms of speed strats. Like, there are specific maps here or there that require some very different towers. Alright, this time. Boom! Nailed it. Great job, me. Now we have an extra 15% attack speed on our wizard, which should hopefully allow us to kill the boss. Massive brain streamer, gotcha? Yeah, sure, let's just go with that. Checks out. Hey man, either way you're complimenting me, I'm a happy chappy. Like, everyone remembers that one time that they got complimented there, and then they just, they've kept it in the back of their head. Like, I remember a girl saying that I had, like, was checking out my ass and suddenly saying that I had a nice butt, and I was like, damn, dude. Damn. That, I've held on to that for, like, 10 years. You get complimented all the time? Yeah, because you're a girl. Guys don't get complimented all the time. So, I have... in particular started to do a little bit of a different practice now, which anytime I see the homies, I compliment them on something, you know, whether it's a look or, you know, something like that. Dude, exactly, I got complimented that my stench was almost bearable. Happiest day of my life. I know, right? I know, it's like they know. Always compliment the homies. You gotta take care of the homies, man. Because, you know, not everybody's gonna go out of their way to compliment you. So, you know, like, if you don't set the golden standard there, then, you know, who is gonna take the time to do it? Oh, got hit with a no you. Get wrecked, cat. Hold. Thank you. Everyone compliments you all the time, you just don't believe it. I mean, there is, I'll admit, when sometimes when chat compliments me, when like another streamer compliments me, I'm just like,
what are you up to? What kind of a prank are you trying to pull on me right now? Who are you?
I'll admit. Because it's just, it's, to me it's like, it's so weird, but I've started to actually become accustomed to it now, so it's like, not actually completely alien, so where I feel okay at actually, you know, taking compliments now. Because I'll admit, like, it is a little bit easy to be distrustful of other people. It is easy to see the negatives rather than good of the good in people, especially if you've been hurt by it before. But, at the same time, one of the hardest skills to learn is to be able to move past all that there. Actually, kind of looking hard. Stop. I'm sure you're looking great yourself. You look like you showered today? That's because I did whack again, and I also trimmed my top part of my beard. I need to get rid of the neck beard here. Not so much of a fan of the neck beard, but, you know, I at least try to put in that little bit of extra effort, right? I make an effort to shower every day, to use a moisturizer and everything. You know, I do actually like to put some effort into my appearance. Because it makes me feel good. Look like you're really good at balloons? Don't stop it, you're gonna make me blush. Look like you wanna join my CT team? Don't get me wrong here, I like you, but you know, it's more of a friendly sort of thing here, you know, I like you, but I don't like you, you know? Yeah, I didn't want to get too attached, you know, just in case you got the wrong impression or anything like that, but, I mean, yeah. Do you think you're at least pretty attractive? I'm just not into men? That's fair. It's like, one of the interesting things I always like to think of is, like, do people always think that there's, like, an obligation to be attracted towards somebody? Like, is there, like, sort of a thing where it's, like, you know, I can take a compliment here, but it's, like, I don't have to be attracted to you to, like, say that sort of stuff? It's, like, I can just say that, hey, look, you look good. Attracted to none, there you go, dude. Attracted to no one? Oh, okay, well, that's different. Okay, yeah, that's a little different. If you're attracted to no one, that's fine. I believe that's is that asexual or is that aromantic? Depends, I suppose. Error Ace gang? What? I wasn't hitting on you or anything? Oh no, I don't take it that way at all. I just think it's an interesting topic to discuss, you know? I think it's something that I feel like doesn't really get covered a lot, you know? I feel like it's kind of been put to the wayside there in terms of just, you know, general internet etiquette, right? Randy's from relationships, a sexualist with sexual relationships. That's fair. Checks out. Oh man, there is. When we end up actually. Dude, if there is actual speed tech out there for this map. This map is going to be a sick speedrun, let me tell you. I'm doing this for the past 3.5 hours. Now, I'd say I've been doing about CT for the past 2 hours or so, and then for the past 1.5 hours, I have been trying to beat Mesa, and we got to around 100. I died to a yellow balloon, Kempek. A yellow balloon. On round 100, I died to a yellow balloon. Needless to say, it did terrible emotional damage to me. Speed tech? Well, I mean, yeah. So, for example, like, instead of having everything as far back as possible here to be able to, you know, get a better vantage point, imagine that we were able to put things up in front here instead, right? To try to get things popping a little bit faster. You know, small things like that. compliment people, I also like hitting on them, really precise with compliments. Yeah, I suppose that's also like one of the things there as well, as like I worry that sometimes people will think I'm trying to be overly nice to them because I want to get something out of them. It's like I just wanted to be nice to you, you know? I just wanted to say that you look good today. It's like I didn't mean anything more than this. Like, I was just like, dude, you just look great, you know? I just think you look stellar today, okay? Alright, good talk, good hustle. The thing is, like, I know of, you know, females that have actually struggled with this before, where they actually struggle to, you know, they struggle to give compliments out because they didn't want it to be taken the wrong way. Which, I mean, like, I kind of get it. Kind of. I'll never understand how it feels to be in those shoes right there. Because I'm, you know, I'm not a female. Twitch chat, I don't think a doctor would understand you if you're ahead of the yellow balloons. It's a little bit hard to explain, what can I say? No, Doc, you don't understand. The yellow balloons. They're yellow balloons, though, and they beat my ass. You better die. Oh, it's done. It's finally done, man. Holy moly. Oh. Dude, this took so long. Oh my god. Oh. Jesus Christ, man. Well, I'm happy with how that all... Dude, even the last Spike Factory ended up mattering there and everything. That's crazy. Oh, lordy. Oh, lordy lord. So this is 900k pops here. Etienne got 2k. Yeah, it's pretty good, dude. Pretty good indeed. Pretty darn happy with how that's...